Mitt Romney says that a woman's right to choose an abortion, even in cases of rape and incest, isn't up to him.
This is the decision that will be made by the Supreme Court.
But Romney has promised to appoint Supreme Court justices who would overturn Roe v. Wade. And as his chief judicial advisor, he chose Robert Bork, a man with a long record of hostility to women's rights. Mitt Romney, too extreme for women, too extreme for America. People for the American Way is responsible for the content of this advertising.